Hi, I'm John Ruther, owner of Northstar Motorsports in Chicago. At Northstar, we are the original racing resource where we sell performance racing and safety equipment for auto racing. We've been in business here in Chicago for over 22 years, and I've been racing a lot longer than that. Today, I'd like to talk about the ability for you to have a customized driving suit made for you. There are two reasons primarily why you'd want to have a custom driving suit manufactured. Number one, if you don't fit an off-the-rack size suit, you'll need to have a made-to-measure suit. We have three manufacturers that will do what we call custom driving suits, which are essentially made-to-measure suits. That would be OMP, Sparco, and Sabel. All three of those companies are Italian companies, and the suits are made in Italy. They're all handmade, and they do a terrific job doing made-to-measure suits. At the time you select the suit that you want to have the suit based on, you can change colors as long as the Nomex fabric is available in a color that you would like. Let's say it's some kind of purple. They may not have it in purple. They may have a couple of different colors for you to choose from. But the suit would, you can change colors. You can change the details on the suit. Then you can also, if you have, let's say you want to put your company logo on the suit, or you want to put your name on the suit, whatever it might be, the embroidery, if you have an embroidery tape that you've had jackets done or that kind of thing, if you simply supply us with the tape, we can have it converted to machine readable tape to do embroidery. The other thing you can do is, if you don't, you can simply provide a vector file, and then we can have that file converted to an embroidery readable file, and they can do the embroidery on the suit for you. I have a suit here. This is actually a Michael Andretti suit from a few years ago, but it kind of shows the kind of things that you can do in terms of customizing a suit. Number one, if you're going to put lots of sponsorship logos on your suit, they can be put on in two different ways. Some of the time, it's more cost effective, and it's actually lighter, to actually print it on the fabric. This detail on these sleeves is actually printed on the suit, as is the Motorola logo going down the leg. The other logos on this suit, the Jim Beam and the Motorola logo here, and all of these logos, these are actually embroidered. One interesting thing on a suit that is a made-to-measure custom driving suit is, in the case of this suit, this is a three-layer suit, and you'll notice that the embroidery doesn't go through the whole suit. The only layer that it will go through is this outer layer, and they make several panels of it so that when they put this together and you have the suit zipped up, the Motorola logo lines up perfectly, and they've actually wrapped the fabric around the corner here. So that's how they do driving suits. This one has big logo on the back, and it was done specifically for Michael, and it's a terrific looking driving suit. I got to tell you a little story. The coolest looking suit I've ever seen was one that was done for Michael's son, Marco. He ran an Indy, and his Indy car was sponsored by the movie company that did the Indiana Jones franchise. And the driving suit, I have a picture of him. He was sitting on pit wall at Indy. The driving suit looked exactly like Harrison Ford's leather jacket on the top. It had the bullwhip embroidered here, and it had the slacks behind on the bottom, and it also had a holster for his gun. And he was sitting there wearing a brown leather hat. It was the coolest looking driving suit. The only deal is they made two of them, and they were worth about $5,000 a piece. There was so much embroidery on the suit. But it was a very cool looking, made-to-measure custom driving suit. For the whole 22 years that we've been in business in Barrington, my wife Jeannie has handled all of our custom driving suits. So she's the go-to person in terms of helping do the measurements on you, making sure that they were taken correctly. If you're in the Chicago area, you could come into our store. We'll be happy to measure you. If you're not in the Chicago area, we can get the forms to you. You can take them to a tailor or whoever you would like to have take your measurements. We can kind of coach them through that process. Once we get the measurements and you pick out kind of the colors and the style that you want to do or the embroideries on the suit, we then send the file to the manufacturer in the U.S. They, at that point, will do a rendering of the suit, which you'll get back, and you get to approve that. And along with the rendering, they will send you the quotation on the suit, so we can tell you exactly how much the suit's going to cost. If you say, well, gee, that's more than I really wanted, then we can start economizing in terms of taking some of the expensive parts out of it. But that's a service that we provide at Northstar Motorsports. Very few companies like us do custom driving suits, but we've been doing them for over 20 years, and we have a great track record at doing suits that fit well. And if there's a problem with the fit, and it's the manufacturer's problem, they will rectify it. Your suit will fit you the way we took the measurements, and that's the way we like it to be. And our customers really love the custom suits. We do them all the time, and very few companies do it, but we're one of the few, and we pride ourselves on doing a great product. So that's kind of the story on custom driving suits, made-to-measure suits. And at Northstar Motorsports, if you want to talk more about this, come on into our store in Barrington, Illinois. We'll be happy to talk to you and show you exactly what we can do, what's possible. Go to our website at northstarmotorsports.com. Although I will tell you, there's nothing on the site about custom driving suits. You need to call us to talk to us about that or come into our store. If you're going to call us, the number is 800-356-2080, or our website is northstarmotorsports.com. And one other thing, click the logo. Our logo there will take you, and you'll be able to subscribe to Northstar Motorsports channel on YouTube, and you'll be able to see all of our videos. We have a whole series of videos on a lot of the products that we sell. And also, in the description below, click the link. It will take you to the page on our website regarding driving suits. Thanks so much for watching.